Guys, I got the spatula start. I don't know, man. Edgar, streamy w Polsku są w poniedziałki i piątki. So here we are actually lucky enough to not have to end for this battle if you would like to play, you know what we want to play. Right? Oh, damn. Nico for a second druid. That's fine. That is fine. What do I think about Inferno? I really like Inferno. I don't think it's OP or something, but I think it's just good, you know? Wait, how much gold is this? We have 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh. Okay, we can start with 10 gold right now. Let's see. We have good already started. Like, this is good enough. Can sell this for sure. What do I want to keep? I want to keep Zyra? Fuck my life, man. Look at this. That's nuts. They have no front line? I mean, if you play Shadow, you have Cyan. I barely needed to go for the toilet, man. Woo! Was close. We won. Okay. Are we winning this as well? Not sure. Not winning this, lul. That's fine. We have 20 gold already. Pam 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 pa da da. Blademaster, and potentially this is like Rageblade as well. Three out of four. 27 gold. Can get to 28 easy. What do you think about buff Light with Lucian? Strong or not? Yeah, it's strong. I would say it's strong. Blademaster and Predators is working. I mean, sure, it can. It's not like ideal composition, but it definitely can work. What the hell is this composition? Like, what? Why do you spread apart like this? And not using a mana thing? Holy shit. We have a full woodland army, by the way. Gold at Carousel, nice. Nice, my friend, nice. Two bows in here. The fuck? Oh, come on. He inted for Carousel? I don't think he inted for Carousel, man. He's at 87, man. Fuck! I didn't sell it. I'm stupid. Fuck. Lost one gold because of that. Fuck my life, man. I'm so stupid. Holy shit. So pissed at myself right now. Yeah, at least we killed one creature, right? That's something. Absolutely no one is buying my units. We have free terrain. Which is interesting. Didn't kill a single unit, man. Trash has 5 HP. Come on, broskies. All of Blademaster will not be as powerful as Nocturne is, you know? But I'm a little bit worried I might not win this. Nah, it's okay. Two Ivers is good enough. Oh shit. Alright, for now we're gonna sell this. Fuck the second scion, man. Ah. Shit. Reaction time too slow, I guess. Yeah, I know I really need upgrades. I know. I'm gonna roll at level 6. Yes, you need to install League of Legends, Jazabek. If you play this comp, you have 6 Berserkers, 4 Glacial, 2 Blademasters, 2 Desert. Yeah, but the... Steel alone is just so good, man. It's insane. Golden Ivern, man. Golden Orn. Okay then.
No cure for fools. You can't take the desert.
Let's see what we can do here. Nie dałeś czwartego miejsca do wyników? A rzeczywiście nie dodałem. Another spatula? No, we need shit. This for disarm. Hmm. Alright, now we need two Nocturnes, man. That's what we really badly need. Camera's eating Yehudi, yeah, I know. Hydra and Berserkers or not? I don't think Hydra is a good item at all, you know? So I prefer not to use it at all, if I were you. I think I have to change positioning here. To be honest. Alright, come on. No one is playing Nocturne, right? Literally no one is... Okay, this guy is. For some reason. Not the best. Oh, Jesus Christ, what do we do? Now we're waiting with our items? I don't know. Dude, we really badly need those two Nocturnes. BT on Nocturne is one option, yeah. But another option would be Shojin on Qiyana. And then maybe second disarm, an example, would be fine too. Oh, come on. Gunblade is a really terrible idea, to be honest. We'll see what we get from the carousel. Like, mana is first thing that comes to mind. HP. Okay. Kinda need red buff as well though. It's another problem. I would actually consider using Nikos on my Nocturne. If I get one more, you know? For the rest of the items, we need to wait for those. $38 gold. Berserkers. If we would have had a silver Nocturne, this would have been super easy. It does stacks with Berserker passive? I mean, yes, it does. But it's, I don't think it's worth it, even with Berserkers. Unless it's a 3-star Berserker. But I would rather have any other on-hit item with Berserkers than that, you know? Hurricane for Sivir would be really good. I would prefer to have here a red buff on her. Hurricane doesn't really achieve much, you know? She already hits a lot of targets after she uses her ult. So I would rather have more effects. Deathblade, Shogun. Fuck my life, man. Good job. Now I don't want to use Nico now because I'm missing one Sivir to have a golden Sivir, man. And that's big. There's Nocturne here. fuck it. Alright. I would have probably got her anyway, but this should be way better now. What is the first place? Ocean Summoner, Inferno Mage, Warden, Assassin here. That'll be fantastic. Then I can play Janna for Cloud 4. Maybe BT. No, let's take the Assassin. How did I do that? That made absolutely no sense. Maybe Assassin Janna is not a bad idea, actually. Who knows? One and 8 HP. And the problem is this guy here. Czy będzie esport w TFT? Myślę, że tak. Dude, not even close, holy crap. Czemu Nocturne nie bierzesz? Bo nie miałem kasy za bardzo. Alright, this is pretty decent. We can use that for Nocturne, I think. And this guy plays what? Okay. Oh, we're winning this easy. No dabs anymore? What do you mean? No one redeemed any dab. Zipsy. Wait for that. My bad. Alright. GG, my friend. Thank you. Yeah, Nocturne is OP, man. I mean, Blademaster Nocturne is OP. And Steel is OP.